Only 2 out of 10 young Ecuadorians can afford requesting a loan.
Money!
This happens because banks exclusively request cars or real estate as loan collateral.
Money!
Si tuviera todo lo que me pide un banco para hacer un préstamo, ya no buscaría un préstamo.
Money!
Shut the f*** up!
Young Ecuadorians view the financial system as outdated. That's why Banco del Pacifico, a bank known for reimagining financial processes, created a new class of loan collateral based on the assets that young Ecuadorians actually have.
He has a lot of legendaries. This would cost like a house to buy all these.
Money, money, money.
This is the Gamer Loan.
Money.
Gamers give value to their accounts by playing throughout the years, winning new valuable skins, unique items, or rare profile add-ons. So the bank validates their non-traditional assets by updating its lending policy to accept gaming accounts as loan collateral.
I just want the money.
To access a loan, gamers logged on to our website and added their accounts and collectibles to obtain a valuation. The valuation was calculated based on average prices from multiple online marketplaces to convert the assets into collateral. After a third party's verification, the credit got instantly available in their personal account.
La banca gamer les permite empezar a construir un historial crediticio. Eso reduce su puntaje de riesgo y además les facilita el conseguir un crédito en el futuro.
Mi cuenta de Fortnite está entre un rango de 14.000 a 18.000 dólares.
Usé mi cuenta de Free Fire para conseguir un préstamo.
Pues bueno, yo creo que ya tenemos suficiente dinero como para sacar un buen negocio, ¿no?
Qué envidia, tío, ¿no era qué envidia? Enhorabuena por el proceso, por la de curro, por...
Money, money, money.
Lots of money.